hopefully the music is not too loud. I'll fix all that later. I have started this, but I didn't have music and I couldn't work out how to close my screen because it didn't have the minimize button. That's what I was looking for. So we are using Castle Arts as my pencil medium this morning, and we're going to be colouring in this page. Now, if you do have Castle Arts, please remember to do your swatching. It is very important to do. It's just very important to do, because otherwise it will not match up, because this is a little bit darker than the tip, or a little bit lighter than the tip. It depends on what pencil you're using, but I love the Castle Art supplies and I will be staying with these. You can mix and match and layer colours, but sometimes you really don't need to because of the variety. So the colour that I am using is 026 for the bricks. I'm either hoping to get half of this done today or all of it done today, so we will see how we go. And in between the bricks, I'm going to use a grey. I should have my Ergo Soft Steadler pencils next week on Tuesday, so watch out for that review. I can't wait till they arrive. It'll be awesome. And I also have Ruby Charm Colours Planner coming, so I'll be able to jot down all of the videos, all the streams. I don't know if I'm going to do streams yet because of the time difference. It's hard to get the live counts up, so I might just do videos like this so that way you guys can see from start to finish. Now, I can't remember if I had said to you that in between these lines I am going to be using a grey. I'm wondering if I need to. There we go. Is that a little bit better? Yeah, that's a little bit better. Okay, so I think I need to invest in a camera. So I might get myself a web wide angle. Now, I'm sorry if you can hear a fan in the background. It is quite humid and muggy here at the moment. Paper is printing, so you might want to, which I do with all my books usually, stick a piece of paper in between so that way you don't get any of the transferring ink. So the numbers I'm using again is 026. I do apologise, I don't have the names for these as of yet because I don't have the new updated version, which apparently has the names on them. time I need to order some hooks and a good sharpener where I can just turn it instead of doing it manually. So I'm going to grab my dark grey, and I do have all my colours all out, pre-laid, ready to go for this, as I did this yesterday. I am now going to use my grey, but I do need to sharpen it. Looks like we might be getting some rain here in Australia. I'm in Queensland, a sunny state. And it looks like that we may be getting some rain over the next couple of days. Will be awesome if we do get it. Sunday will be our biggest day, so we've got 90%. Now some people say that it has 30%, but where I am, we actually either need between 90 to 100% before it rains. Otherwise, it is just completely miss us all together, which it usually does. That's looking quite good already. I think I need to sharpen that pencil. I don't know if it's because of the light. Focus now, much better than it was. There we go. Okay, so I'll just sharpen the grey a bit. So we'll use the same colour for the bricks down the bottom. And the music I am listening to today, you will not find, you'll probably find on iTunes, I'm not too sure, is Galactic Music. Galactic Harp music, Blue Mountains. It's actually very beautiful. I got it off eBay for I think $9 or $10. I'll leave the link in the description down below if it's still up there, and if it's still available. I think he only has a few out. So, with that, I might do the door. Just trying to work out what colours I had for the door. Okay, so obviously for the windows in here are blue. So they are going to be a 094, which is a light blue, which is like actually like a baby blue. So we will see how we go on how much we do get done. I'd like to make this either an hour video, but we'll see how we go. The music for about 45 minutes. So see how we go. And you might hear cicadas in the background. They normally happen if it rains. Now, if you get a creative block and you can't focus on what you're doing, sorry, just taking a sip out of my twining tea, try and light a candle to set the mood with some relaxation music on and grab a cup of tea. See if that works, or go out for a walk and then come back, whatever will work. But usually with me, music and lighting the candle tend to set the mood. I'm using it again for the baby blue windows is the 094. I'd like to really get either this done and then this done and then maybe work on the door tomorrow or tomorrow night perhaps. Maybe Monday when everyone's back at work, so that way I don't have any disruptions. So I will be doing a video like this for Magical Dawn, and I will also be doing one out of Selena Finch and also Ivy and the Inky Butterfly. I'm just trying to work out what page to do because I've just done a double spread out of that one and it was a little bit overwhelming for my liking. Okay, so for the outside of the window, I'm going to use the dark grey, which is the 066. I just think grey and blue work really well together for the inside of the window. But for the outside of the window, I'm going to use a totally different colour that'll probably surprise you. It looks like a black. I am going to use, I don't know if I should use the grey or use the green. Or is that going to be too much? No, I'll go with it. 063, I'm going to use a dark green for the outer edge. My father asked me the other day a question, and I'd probably like to ask you guys the same question. He asked me, what do I get out of colouring? And I said, I get out of colouring the satisfaction of finishing someone's gorgeous art pieces that they took forever to draw. Well, probably not forever to draw, but you know what I mean. And it's relaxing. you get to create something. So now I am using, now don't worry if you miss these, I will be editing the video and I will have the numbers pop up as well. I am going to be using the 063 still for the windows. Just need to go back over. There we go, that's not gonna going to annoy me now. Oops. I need the wrong colour for that. That's okay. I had it in my hand, see, I wasn't put to fade. Alright, so I am using 066. Some part will be editing the videos. I forgot how long it takes to edit the videos. I've got more than 9. It's pretty amazing. Alright, so I'm going to move it up a little bit. I don't know what to do with these balustrading here yet. So I'll move it up a little bit and we will continue with the brick down below. Now, a makeup brush or anything will do, just for wiping off shavings, so that way you don't smudge your work. Which will help. So let's get started in doing this. Hoping to get as much done today as I can. Finally bought myself, I've been after one for a while, so I don't know if you've seen my Instagram, I have bought myself a desk finally, and it's so much better, I don't have to stretch over, everything's where it's supposed to be, in its right place, and I have a shelf that is not far away from my desk, where all my books are and where all my art supplies are. Now I do have a wish list on my YouTube description down below. I do stress, I do not ask for anything, I just put that up there in case anyone wants to have a look. But please do note, I do not ask for anything. Because I just do this because I love it. And I just like to share my creative side and, yeah. I have been doing this now since October last year when I found Johanna Bassett's book. She started me on it. Her books and I love it. So I have a few collections going now. I do have all of Johanna Bassett's colouring books. I now have Daydreams, Magical Dawn and Spirit Animals by Hannah Carson. I do plan on getting her last 4 books, which are on my wish list, I think they are. I think, unless they're in book repository. I also have one book of Halloween, Selena Finch. And that's why I'm ordering another book of Selena Finch's as well. I have Tatiana Bujima Christmas. I have 2 of those. I have Jasmine Beckett, Halloween and Mermaids. I plan on getting more of her books. Her books are just gorgeous. I want to get the Alice Wonderland one. And I've seen that on my Amazon wish list for a lot cheaper than it is at Book Depository at the moment. I'm not used to colouring this way because I'm usually colouring in on an angle. I have finally finished all my projects apart from one, which I started a couple of days ago, but I've had to stop because I've had migraines galore. Today's the second day. I've just got a little bit of a sore neck, but it's not as bad as it was day before yesterday. I'm in quite a lot of pain. And there is nothing that they can do. I'll just have to do a lot of physio and getting used to the pain, which is something no one should have to get used to. So I'm going to grab my 066 again and just highlight. I'm going to turn it on an angle for a little while. Bugging me. So you're just going to get the grey and go in between the bricks. Just makes the bricks stand out a little bit. Change this music in a moment. Okay, getting to me now. Okay, so that is the brick. You may need to go over the limit that has the white coming through. If you want to, or you can leave it as is. So now I'm going to grab my rustic dark green, medium green 06. I'm just going to close this down for a moment. I am going to change this music. And I put starting to let go relaxation. I just had to change the music, guys, sorry. It was starting to bug me a little bit. I'm just going back over the squares a little bit. Okay, so now I am going to use my musty green that I used on the windows. So I might actually even is this green on the outside? I don't know yet. So down here, I'm going to use this a green just to break it up a little bit. I'm going to grab my lighter brown, which is a 116, I should say. I need to say 000. Just need to sharpen a little bit, and I'm going to do this brown leaf brick. There may be a few parts to this series, so we'll see how we go. I will leave the colours down in the description down below as well, so that way if you do have castle art supplies or plan on getting them, you are more than welcome to use the same colours. Basically all it boils down to when you look at the picture and you get the feel for the colour, and that's how I usually get my colours. I don't usually always do a colour palette. It just goes with the flow with me, works really well. And because they are new pencils, I'm still getting used to them. can see sometimes you don't need layering with these because there's just such a variety in the browns, the greens, the blues, purples, the greys. I don't know if you've seen my henna cousin lady that I did. That was only one colour in that skin tone. I didn't have to layer like I do with the prismas. I'm not getting the prismas anymore. They're just too expensive and out of my budget. I do love them though. But my new favourites now are the Castle Art Supplies. So that's the prep sort of done. So I might get my 026 again and just do the prep at the door. And then we'll try to work out what colour I suppose we should do the wall. It's been a nice morning. I've got everything done by 7:30. Awesome. So you can either go light or dark on the door set. Me personally, I'm just going to use this colour. So that way it breaks that green a little bit. Now I do layering. I don't know if you've seen my last few works. I'll see if I can find them. This is my latest one from Henna Carlson. I just love this page. And then there is the frog that I've done in layering. Thought I'd show you guys, so you do know I do layer. There are just some times where I just don't layer because sometimes these colours don't need it. They're all just one colour. That I've just recently finished besides the flower. See what I mean about the skin tone colour? That was only one, honestly, one colour. The hair, I used four different colours in the hair to get the ginger. And for the earrings, I just use a shade of pink because someone I know clearly is going through cancer and I just wanted to show my support by putting in the pink. So that is that. So that way you guys know that I do layering. There's just some days where I don't, because sometimes I don't need to layer because of the, depends on the picture that you use. Alright, okay. Now, I don't know what to do about the wall. I don't know if I should use the light grey. Let's use the grey. the light grey and just lightly touch it on the paper. Just very ever so lightly touching the paper. And the best way to do that, if you're heavy-handed like myself at times, is to move your hand in different sections of the pencil, and that will give you the control that you want, so that way you're not pushing too hard on the paper. Actually, that grey works really well. So the grey I'm using is 102. This will be all edited, and I will have the numbers pop up. And down here, I'll actually use that grey as well. I wasn't going to, but I actually quite like that grey. And I'm going to use the grey now in between the bricks as well. But just very, very ever so lightly. And not even touching. Well, you're touching the paper, but you're not pushing hard on the paper at all. So we need to do this side. Okay, now for these bits here, since they're going to be that grey. This bit here, I thought I'd do the grey, but I'm not pushing hard on the paper. So in between there, I'm just going to use the grey. Same from here. Starting to really take shape. I need to move that to that screen. Where is that coming from? Where? That way that's coming from. Oh, yeah, I'm just going to move it that way. Okay. Alright, so we have done the bricks, the windows, the sign. I think that's pretty good for today. And then we may do this whole bit here. We'll come back on Monday and we might finish it off. So the colours for those that I'm going to be using, I'll tell you now what I'm going to be using, so that way you guys can get your colours ready for that, is 050 and 056 and 061 and 076. This is for the plant. And for the door, I have the colours. O26, 116 and 076 is what I'll use these bits here and I'll use the grey bit here. But for in here, I'll use what I use up in here, which are those dark green colours. So I'll put them in the description down below. I hope you enjoyed the video today. Like I said, I'll see how I go as to how long I'd be on for. I think I've done pretty well so far this morning to get what we had to get done. So come back on Monday morning and join me for the rest of this gorgeous picture. And I quite like how it's actually coming out already. I like the colour in the windows, the bricks. But you're more than welcome to do your own version of colours, whether it's layering or just single colours. But for this, I'm just using the single colours. But for the plants, you'll probably most likely see me do some layering. So I hope you liked this video. If you did, hit the like and subscribe button. And also hit that little bell button so you guys can get the videos that pop up every now and again. And I hope to see you very soon. So without further ado, be kind to one another. Treat those that treat you. Bye for now.